John, an Albany man gets his $50,000 richer after playing the lottery. 70-year-old Willie Payton bought the scratch-off ticket at the Food Mart on West Oglethorpe Boulevard. He played the jumbo bucks. With his winnings, Payton plans to buy a new vehicle. The Georgia Lottery helps fund educational programs across the state, like the Hope Scholarship and pre-K programs.